Founding member of the Turtles. Oh, really? Okay. And he also had a band called Flo and Eddie with Howard Cameron of the Turtles. Because they couldn't use the name the Turtles because they were hiding from the police. Anyway.
Ronnie, he's the one messing the shit up tonight, not me.
And then they went on to sing with Frank Zappa and the Mothers of Invention. They also sang on a lot of people's famous hit songs like Hungry Heart by Bruce Springsteen. They sang on Mark Bolan and T-Rex's Bang-A-Gong. They sang on John Lennon's album Sometime in New York. Yeah. And his name is...
Wait, that's all you're going to tell
us? They don't want to hear the rest, believe me. And his name is Mark Volman. Oh, I'm sorry, I left out. They also wrote some of the music for the Strawberry Shortcake cartoons, which they are very proud of. Oh, and he has a brand new book out. See? It's called Happy Forever. And it's for sale at the merch table. We have a merch table.
I said I'd never do that, but I couldn't wait to put it out here for you this week.
Yeah. It's not out in stores yet. So.
No, not yet.
And we're trying to sell as many as possible to make more room on the bus for for my bicycle and Greg's beer.
You're